job, Hope. Keep it going.
It was flat and we started really fast, like almost like a really fast pace. And then like, yeah, it was really.
Okay, so how about you? Did you have a strategy starting?
Just trying to stay up in front, but I'm a little sore, so.
Okay, was there any like slippery spots out there?
Yes, very muddy spots.
Okay, all right. And how'd it go for you?
Well, the first half was pretty good. I tried to start out really fast.
It was a hard hill coming like, back up.
Who was going to be out there, so I tried to stay with the front group.
Okay, cool. So how'd you do on the, like, getting out on the start?
I went pretty fast out, but then I kind of slowed down in the middle because it was really muddy. And then towards the end, I tried to pass as many people as I could.
Really? Wow. So do you think you were, like, a third the way back when you started to pass people, or were you already up there close?
I was at like 12th place maybe.
Okay, all right. And how was your experience?
I thought the course was super well put together. It was super flat and easy, and I think West University did a great job on it. And I started out super fast and I was out of breath.